Oh, it's about to get hectic right now.
That's for sure. If you got a problem, nigga, please let me know. Shawty wasn't with me when I was dead, bro. That's the reason why I had to let her go. Stress on my... It's McMaster Homecoming 2024, and that means block parties, mosh pits, and a literal army of cops. Today we're journeying to Hamilton, Ontario to discuss an important topic. Let's get into it.
I want to be a parent more than anything. I'm really nurturing. I would love my child more than anyone else.
I wouldn't mind. I think whatever happens, happens, right? I fulfilled my obligation to the best I could.
Why would I be a good parent? I'm just a very caring guy, you know? Like, if I love something, I love something.
You'd care for those kids, huh?
Fuck yeah. Not right now.
No cap, I'll be a good father, fam.
Daddy material right here.
No cap.
Oh, 25.
28. Smooth 28, because I'm going to be up by then, you know?
Of course, bro. I want some kids. I want to be a good parent. I mean, that's the goal of life, bro. You know what I'm saying?
When do you guys want to become parents?
Parents? I want to become parent by 26 years old.
I think it would be so sick to have a kid young.
Right now.
You want to become a father at 19? Are you prepared?
19 years old.
Do you want to have a son or a daughter?
I can't have no daughter, bro.
Let's just be choosing, bro.
What makes a good parent is caring about their children, just focusing on the main priorities that they got, not focusing on some other bullshit.
What age do you want to become a parent?
Mid-20s to high-20s.
What's your name?
Amaya.
At what age do you want to become a parent?
I'm standing right here. Old 20s.
Would you prefer to have a daughter or a son?
I don't care, but I want one of both.
Yeah, this interview's on a time limit.
Yeah. Bro, we just got like a bunch of people interviewed. Everything's good. Life's good. We're moving money and we're making money. Oh, it's a good world. Yo, this is rock star footage. You feel me? All right, let's go.
Got these rappers stressing, now they growing white here. I dumped that bitch, sold a dream, I gave her nightmares. I don't want her body, I want her mind, yeah. My Lambo is transformed, Optimus Prime, yeah.
Yo, do you want to have a little... Yo, we're interviewing people right now.
Okay. At what age do I want to be a parent?
I'll say 29.
Would you rather have a daughter or a son?
Son.
Do you want to become a parent?
Yes. Yes, I do.
And at what age do you want to become a parent?
Probably around closer to 30.
Would you rather have a son or a daughter?
Ooh, a daughter.
Why is that?
Because I don't want a son.
Do you want to become a parent?
Yes.
At what age would you want to become a parent?
Like 25 to like 30.
Would you rather have a daughter or a son?
Honestly, a son. Well, I grew up with all sisters, so.
Maybe. Like 26.
Would you rather have a son or a daughter?
A son.
Right a second?
Like in this life?
Oh, yeah, hell yeah.
At what age?
Oh my God, wait, I'm sorry about the interview.
No, fuck the camera.
Fuck the camera, we trying to chat.
Yo. We're doing it.
Powder culture. Number one hip hop, Drake follows us.
Parent?
Yes, of course.
Now around late 20s, early 30s.
Would you rather have a daughter or a son?
Both.
Yo, he wants a freestyle. Let's get this shit.
Give me a word, fuck it.
Rolling.
Yeah, you know I'm rolling. Yeah, I get these balls, but no, I'm not bowling. Yeah, I got a bitch, and you know that she is stolen. Yeah, I stole her. Yeah, I got a bad bitch in a stroller.
Yo. Do you want to become a parent?
Yes. I would right now if I had the chance to.
How old are you right now?
I'm 18.
18, you want to become a parent. Would you rather have a son or a daughter?
Definitely a little boy.
Do you want to become a parent?
I do, yes. Probably like mid-20s. I'd rather have a daughter.
Do you want to become a parent?
I guess so, yeah. Like 28, around that.
Right now.
Would you rather have a son or a daughter?
Both, bro.
Both.
Yes. Two children.
Like a loner.
I don't want an only child, but I want my kids to have someone to like be able to hang out with so that they're not lonely.
Yeah.
A parent?
No. Never, eh?
Never.
Would you want to become a parent?
Absolutely not.
Would you rather have a son or a daughter?
Doesn't matter.
Yeah, doesn't change anything.
Yeah, sure, I'll have kids.
Yeah,
I do, yes.
20.
Yeah, I have to carry on my legacy.
Not right now, no.
At what age would you like to become a parent?
Age is a difficult concept for me to grasp.
Okay.
So right now we're in the parking garage right outside of McMaster University, Hamilton, Ontario, for all my Canadians. We're going to the Motive in McMaster Hoco. We're going to get some interviews. You know, we're going to ask them, what are their thoughts on having kids, you know? Having a son, having a daughter, all that shit. That's the plan. Let's go.
What's the most amount of money you've owned?
Like at once, like
how much money I've had in my balance?
Like the most you had before paying bills or whatever.
I'm still in college, so like probably 5K and shit.
Goldman Sachs, bro, it's a whole different story, bro. Bro, it's different. Service is free. You don't have to pay for shit compared to Unity, bro.
Yeah. All right, dope.
Hey, guys, what's going on? What's the matter?
You guys want to get in the interview?
I do want to have kids, but I might adopt them if I can.
Yeah, I want kids. Yeah, what about you?
I'm like undecided.
Would you rather be like a dad of like a son or a daughter?
Son.
Do you want to explain why?
If you have a son, you have the Tom Brady project. You can make a new Tom Brady.
You want kids.
Right now we're in the castle. We're going through the castle right now. We're at the campus right now, the main campus.
This is the other side of a good life. This is the other side of good interviews.
A parent? Yeah. I love kids and I would love to raise someone as my own.
I'd want two boys, yeah.
Do you want kids?
At the moment, no. But like in the future, yeah.
Would you want like a daughter or like a son? Like if you were at a kid in the future?
It doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter?
No.
I'd say yeah. I'd say personally I'd like a boy, but I mean, hey.
Yeah, I don't want kids. Me personally. I think it's a waste of money.
Jump out at the show, jump out at the show.
So almost everyone we interviewed said yes to having kids, and everyone who said they wanted kids would be down to have them in their 20s or early 30s. And the average age for people to have kids in Canada is 29 years old. Now let's see what these people have to say about being a good parent.
Very nurturing, love people.
No one knows if they're a good parent until it happens.
Don't beat your kids for sure. Take care of them for real. Grow up and be men.
Someone who's supportive and like doesn't criticize too much. A good parent makes a good parent. Strict, but also not strict. Semi-strict, if that makes sense.
Instilling good values, being respectful, and having fun.
Someone that can educate the kids, you know, teach them the morals and equities of the life. Teach them which way, when to go right, when to go left.
Have good values, I guess. Be respectful, teach your kid respect to people. Be humble.
Nice. Someone who just loves their child.
I feel like I'm patient and understanding.
Someone who's responsible and caring, I'd say.
You can't be broke. Then what's the kid gonna be broke? And you gotta set a good example for the kid, so you gotta make money. So when you make money, the kid will be like, oh, he's making money, so I'm gonna make money.
Staying by your child's side, disciplining them the right way, having a talk with them, sitting them down, not yelling at them or beating them, you know?
Someone who wants to be a parent, that wants to be involved.
You gotta show up for your kids, you gotta wanna be there for your kids.
Not alcoholic.
Staying in the picture.
Abuse their kids.
Yeah.
Being loving. Being able to be present. I feel like patience.
Setting a good example. Doing good things. Being safe. Being responsible. Being smart.
They need to be,
commit. A kid needs both their mom and their dad. That's my answer.
For your family.
That's my answer.
Probably like empathy.
Just doing everything for your kid, honestly.
You have to raise them a certain way that like when they're older you don't have to discipline them like that.
If they're young.
Teach them when they're young. Then when they get older, they won't like act the way you
speaking
want.
Of facts.
You see like some strict parents, you know what I'm saying?
My parents are strict, yeah.
I know, so are mine. But like you can't be like too strict. You gotta like let your kids have some leeway, you know what
exactly,
I'm saying?
Exactly, yeah.
You know?
All right, respect, yeah.
Yeah, of course.
On some real shit, guys, though I myself am not a parent, I do know what showing up and putting in the time is important. Live with the gang, we live. As with most things in life, everyone's gonna have their methods of parenting, and I'm not gonna tell you how to do it. The only thing I do know is that you're blessed to have parents in your life that you love. I think a good part two to this video would be asking actual parents these questions, but hey, it's always cool to ask young people these questions too. I think if nothing else, respect is the main thing, but I can't tell you what's right and wrong. I'm not your parent. I'm just a guy with the camera.